up on your feet. Say, quicken us, and we shall call upon your name. We need a generation of power. Men who have power with God. The miraculous and the supernatural realm was never designed to be for preachers. We will cheat you and we'll be wicked people if all we're interested in is being superstars on stage. As you pray, hear me. For many of you, there will be an activation. An activation. Insight in the spirit. Insight in the spirit. Sound people, I want you to follow me. Please, with the clash of the cymbal and every spiritual missing, go ahead and pray. If your seat is inconvenient to you, put it away for the next 15 minutes in the spirit. Come on, pray. Inside and outside.
Power over sickness. Power over failure. Power over defeat. Power over. Generals, commanding power in the heavens, power in the spirit, that will be an inferno of fire that cannot be touched, not by sickness, not by failure. That you will know the promptings of the Spirit and how to navigate the plains and the paths of the Spirit.
Let the least among us be a person of power. Power in the heavens, where signs and wonders become our natural life. Where signs and wonders. Come on, pray. That you be men of faith. When you pray, you will have faith. When you pray, faith will arise. Building up yourselves on your most holy faith. Building up yourselves on your most holy faith. Building up yourselves. The ability to trust God. The capacity to believe. Present in the place of prayer. The capacity to see the unseen. To share the unheard. The capacity to believe God. The capacity to rise above your senses.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Spirit.